On Monday, November 9th at 5:44 p.m., the LAFD responded to 1104 West Oak Grove Drive in Eagle Rock. Over 100 firefighters fought fire for over an hour and 49 minutes in this 110-year-old home. Due to the structural instability of the home, a defensive posture was taken to prevent the fire from extending to neighboring homes and the thick vegetation around it. The owner of the building is still unaccounted for.